there, mister.
Hello.
Careful. Some dangerous folk around here. Make sure you get home safe.
So, Zina.
Mister.
Everything okay?
Hmm.
All right. Well, good luck to you.
See you.
Hello, sirs.
Hello.
Good day so far? Hey, friend.
Quit wasting my time, you bleeding fool.
Hey, you there.
Like hell I'm stopping for you.
I mean it. Stop right now. You goddamn maggot.
You got to go, tarnation.
Hi there, mister.
Hello there.
This seems like a decent town.
Uh-huh.
Well, good luck to you.
See you around.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe. Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
I sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them. If we were ever who we thought we was.